like a chair die.
The cosmos is all that is, or ever was, or ever will be. From the dawn of time to the distant future, from the infinite to the infinitesimal bubble. A Cosmo is a delicious alcoholic beverage. I'm a collection of 7 billion 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 intricately arranged atoms known as Neil deGrasse Tyson, world-renowned astrophysicist. And you are?
Hi, I'm Jessica.
Jessica, there are more atoms in your eye than there are stars in all the galaxies of the known universe.
Aw, thank you.
Every eye, not just yours, it's science.
Oh.
I'm feeling a strong gravitational pull toward your bod. I'm in town for one night, and I'm looking for a romance free from the shackles of space and time. Accept these terms, and this Cosmo is yours.
So, you're an astrophysicist? I love that stuff. I'm a Taurus, but I'm actually more of a Gemini. I'm like a Taurus-Gemini cusp.
Get out. Cosmos! You, my dear, are a genetic masterpiece, written by nature and edited by evolution.
I don't believe in evolution.
Clearly not. Silicone.
Hey, don't touch me.
Ah, but I didn't actually touch you.
Yeah, you did.
No. You may have had the sensation of touch, but our invisible force fields of electrons actually repel one another. Science.
Did I actually touch you?
No, not technically. Cosmos. Hey, anybody like dark matter?
Last call!
Cosmos! Hey, pretty Brittany, how about you be the island of Sicily, and I'll be Mount Etna, and I blow my stack in you. Get it? The volcano's my penis? Ugh, no one gets it.
I'll consider it, as long as you don't spew millions of tons of CO2 into the atmosphere when you erupt.
Well, that's nothing compared to the amount of CO2 our civilization produces every year.
By burning coal, oil, and gas, causing our planet to
heat up at a geologically unprecedented rate! Global warming is an issue I'm very passionate about.
We're all just specks of dust in the space-time continuum, alive but for a moment.
Let's bang!
And it's gonna be a big bang! Cosmos!